in the trap now and hooking up another release.
So I can feel a little tug.
A little tug.
Yeah.
Let's go.
No,
second aim.
Okay. Okay. So how long is it going to take till it pops up now?
50 seconds to a minute.
50 seconds to a minute. And so the buoys this time came up right next to the boat here, pretty much. Distance of 10 meters maybe. Grappling hook. First try. This is Davey operating the winch right now. Here's the bag, put aside, and then the trap will be about another 10 fathoms below it, yeah. And there's the trap coming in now. There's some fishing there. Stuffing a new bag with the line. Line over it to secure it.
So I'm rearming the ARC-1 release. The release cord goes into this slot here. The lever is closed. I feed some nickel chromium wire through the two posts here. Comes out the other side. Take a wrench. Here I'm using a torque wrench set for 5 inch-pounds. That's what's recommended. Tight. Tight. Snip it off. Bend the wire down so it doesn't get caught on anything. Now the mechanism is armed. It's holding well. It has a braking strength here. We tested to 80 pounds in the lab as an acceptance test. 80 pounds generally breaks at a little bit more, 100 to 120 pounds.